country that has the second largest oil deposits in the world.